Lesson 237. Now would I be as God created me. Today, I will accept the truth about myself. I will arise in glory and allow the light in me to shine upon the world throughout the day. I bring the world the tidings of salvation, which I hear as God my Father speaks to me. And I behold the world that Christ would have me see, aware it ends the bitter dream of death, aware it is my Father's call to me. Christ is my eyes today, and His the ears which listen to the voice of God today. Father, I come to you through Him who is your Son and my true self as well. Amen.